watching this, this is on Twitch. So I'll be doing a short stream, probably about an hour. And then I gotta take a shower, and then I gotta eat. And I gotta go to work. I gotta wait a while till nightfall. Just putting glasses on.
You see better? He's attractive.
It's great to dip my eye.
Your hair is good.
Thank you. It's all groovy.
That's some crunchy stuff, isn't it? I think you might have used too much shampoo and not rinsed enough.
That might be the case. Mm-hmm. It's nice scalp massage.
Sometimes I'll do the eye. Did not break the glass. Okay. Just if it didn't all checked out. Uh-oh.
What?
Oh, I thought your charger fell on the
thing. Oh, good.
Fully charged up.
Okay.
I can make your jackknife. Oh.
He loves me. He's a getty. I'm gonna be doing the Frost Moon today. is one thing I'm hoping to get is a Christmas hook, which is my favorite hook out of all of them. The Web Singer one has 5, that's good, but they don't reach out that far. Whereas the Christmas hook reaches as far and it's Christmas.
You didn't listen to ASMR today?
I did.
Where's your headphones?
Underneath the... Oh, I put them up here.
You bitch.
Sorry.
I'm like looking under your pillow already. Where's the headphones? We have a system, Nick.
We have a system that we follow everything. saving trees, but these ones. Yes, I got the Christmas hook. Yes, I got the chain gun. I'm getting a bunch of good items this time. Hopefully I'll get some good in the ice cream if I can get to the ice cream. Oh, there we go. Ice cream is here. I hope I can get at least one before daybreak. Oh, hey, how you doing, Matt? Sorry if I didn't notice you there for a little bit. I'm doing the frost moves for today. Eventually, when I have more time, maybe on the weekend, I'll continue destroying the hell biome, but until I have more time, I don't really want to spend too much time on it, because, like, the rest of it, to get it done, I probably need, like, four hours to get it done. Or to get a good chunk of it done. So instead today I'll figure out farming for winter stuff. Not at first, no. I didn't notice you at first. Sorry, Matt. Yeah?
The train in Stardew Valley, it'll drop stuff for you.
Oh, it will?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Daybreak. At least I beat one of them. I got to get a lot of good stuff, though. Got the elf melter. I need to get the flask. I need to get the flask of ichor. That's what I need to get, too. Really hoping for the snowman scan, because that thing's awesome. The snowman scan is really cool. This time I got the flask of ichor, so that'll help. Dragon, how you doing? It's good to see you. Michelle's in the background, she's watching Juliet, that's awesome.
You did?
Yeah, he got the Juliet.
Sweet.
Yeah, that was a while back. But it's still awesome, though.
Congratulations, Dragon.
Right now, I'm waiting for nightfall to happen. So in the meantime, I ghosted. So yeah, in the meantime, I figure I'd go into hell. And this biome is completely okay. I destroyed a lot of hells. It was like this before, back in the other one, the Snowball's Chance world. But I destroyed a lot of it. First time before hard mode happens. So tough to be down here. See how the whole world was whole? This is my progress. I'm destroying most of the underworld down here. It's pretty good. So that's my progress so far in destroying the underworld. Eventually I'm going to replace it with snow. This part here is the big chunk that I have left to do. But I'm just here visiting to get the voodoo doll. That's okay, Matt. Thank you for coming in to watch and everything. Both you and Dragon, I appreciate it. That's okay, Dragon. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I appreciate it. I hope you guys have a good day. Keep up the awesome work, guys. Oh, happy late 4th of July as well.
Really?
If it's Christmas time, then I say. Yeah, I gotta get the mechanical glove, and I gotta get the destroyer emblem to. There we go. There's some nice obsidian mark right there. Go and bam, cast it in the fire. So I gotta get the mechanical glove, the fire glove, and the destroyer emblem to do the highest DPS videos again. There we go. Yes, I got a ranger in for him, so that's good. Now I just gotta wait till the NPC guy comes back. Sometimes he comes back right away. Oh, yep, sometimes he comes back right away. Sometimes. Thank you, Dragon. Sometimes he comes back right away, sometimes it takes a while. Luckily, this time he came back right away, so that helps out a lot. Sorcerer emblem this time. All I gotta do is get the melee one. I'm good to go. But as you get each one, it gets tougher because the sorcerer emblem might show up again, the ranger emblem might show up again. So each time you get a part of the puzzle and stuff, you get the last piece, the next piece. So hopefully it won't take too long. Talking about
somebody
now.
Somebody asked him for ideas for their massage business name. Some of these names are pretty good here. Happy Rubbers.
That's weird.
Fantastic Phalanges.
See, this time it took a lot longer. It's taken a lot longer this time for the guy to show up. There he is. Speak of the devil. Or speak of the guy. Got this one more guy voodoo doll. Bam. See, I got another sorcerer's emblem. That's what I mean by the further you, the more pieces of the puzzle you get, it's tough to get the remaining pieces because you get duplicates. I think that's all the guy booty dolls I have in my inventory for right now, so I just gotta farm for more. Either that or I can go back to the other world. This whole area is gonna be populated by boxes. Ooh, living fire block. That's awesome. Gotta keep that for sure. Now, if the guide shows up back again before I can find the voodoo doll, then I'll just go back in the other world and do that. Eventually, I gotta duplicate him at some point, just to save myself the trouble, because if I'm trying to get all three emblems to get the destroyer emblem, then so I can do the max DPS damage. So that way, when I get the North Pole, I can do a whole high DPS damage. The highest DPS, video versus all the bosses again. That one. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna get the voodoo doll. Ah, no, wrong one. I should have taken out all the voodoo dolls, but what I'll do this time is I'll actually duplicate it this time. reviews, guys. I got a lot of, got what I needed. What I like about this arena, though, is it's so close to the house, I can just step by and just put any people away I want to. Terrorblade seems to be the best thing to do. It just mows right through a lot of the weak enemies, but as it goes on, when you gotta avoid enemies more, Flail Rot seems to be better for that part. Like when the Ember Screams start to show up, you like those guys. And I can fire away from here and still get them, so as long as I stay out of range. Why do you have to be in this? This is not your party, you freaking dragon. The worm thing. I'm obviously not high enough. Talos dragon, he's awesome. But freaking harsh worm thing. Talos dragon's always a fight. He's awesome. Tree. long as he doesn't touch me, I'll be fine. That's when I guess so. That honey spike trick works pretty good. Over here, Santa baby. Please die to rare. One of those spike things didn't freaking disappear. I gotta get back to honey. There we go. I have this funny Christmas story, actually, is at Target, one of my favorite things to do is right after Christmas time, around New Year's, they have all this clearance stuff, right? And they had these nutcrackers that were on clearance for $1. And, you know, normally they were selling for $12, $14. So I have this bright idea, hey, if I buy these, and next Christmas time I sell these, that I can make like 10 times the profit, right? So I bought like 10 of them for $10, so that's not that much. But I figured I'd be able to make 100 out of it. But so I saved these, I saved it for next Christmas time, and I forgot to sell it, and it just stayed under my bed. And I never sold those things, I ended up throwing them away. But there's a lot of other good Christmas times, though, that I think that I spent that I didn't intend to sell that I got like 90% off on, which is awesome. This guy. Take it to the face, Santa. That I would never ever, that's a sentence I thought I would never say or never hear, but take it to the face, Santa. Nick, 2017. Okay, here it is. Elsa says hello. She's too close for comfort here. See, as long as she keeps flying away and just sends those projectiles, I'm fine. But if she, for some reason, when the enemies touch you, the honey spike trick doesn't work as well. And I could have that accessory, the star cloak. I could have that. That would help out as far as the invisibility and the invulnerability buff thing goes. Drop anything like this. drop rate for her is really low. At least that's the way it seems. Oh shoot. Yep, see? She was touching me that time, that's why. That's why I died. Yeah, as long as she's sending out the projectiles. I got the North Pole. I got the North Pole, everybody.
Yes!
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 Oh shoot, she's still here. Okay. She's still here. Another one. That's awesome. Take your own medicine to the face. Take it to the face. Whoa, the North Pole is awesome. Oh, I went out too far. But yeah, the North Pole was fast. Did you see that? It was weird. It's awesome. I'm so happy. I tried and tried and tried on the Xbox version. I'm playing on PS4 now. But wow, so mesmerizing too. The only drawback is it's not auto fire. Auto fire, it would be even better. It's still pretty good. Hey, Bebe.
I got the North Pole boot. Yes.
I'm so happy, guys. You have no idea. The only thing left to get now that I really wanted to get is the snowman's cannon, but this on its own is just awesome. I got the North Pole, baby. Look.
Yay!
Look how awesome this is. Look. All those snowflakes do damage.
Jack's power you too, Jack.
Aw, thank you for your support. I'm gonna get this modified real quick, and then that will be the end of the video. I can't think of a better way to cap it off than that, than getting this and modifying it. Of course, I'm gonna make loads of copies. Well, actually, I'll do that first. I mean, after I reforge it. We have the goblin guy anywhere from here. Yes, there you are. Forge. I think Godly's probably the highest we're gonna get for this thing. 109, that's not too bad. Icy Spirit, the rain stuff. Just in case, I don't think we'll be able to get legendary. I don't think there's any. Yeah, Godly's gonna be the. Godly's gonna be the best one to get, I think. Just like Veron. I love fall and winter. I wonder if you aim it straight up. Yeah, that's probably the best way if you're attacking one enemy. That is so mesmerizing and cool. I can't wait to do. I gotta get the rest of the accessories then, for sure, because I gotta make the high DPS video now. Of pull versus bosses with the high damage. So awesome. I am so stoked, guys. I am so happy.
This is awesome.
This is so cool.
This is awesome.
This is what I need. This is it.
They went.
Yeah.
And
then go back. Yeah, we have the Bob's Burgers soundtrack. That's one of the things that Bob's Burgers Bob sings. I'm gonna make a bunch of copies, so many copies that you've never seen. Also, gonna make some warrior emblems.
That's so awesome.
This
is so cool.
Not since the Terrorblade and the Flailron have I been so excited about getting a weapon in this game. So, I mean, there are other weapons I'm happy to get because it's kind of like a completionist thing. I need to get all the rare stuff as much as I can. But when I get in a weapon that I actually think is really cool, it's a whole different thing. And that's actually a decent, like, firepower-wise. Because there are some weapons that are really good as far as look really cool, but damage-wise, they don't do that well. This should be the last duplication, guys. I know that's not the most fun thing to watch. I'm just making sure I got plenty of North Poles and put both in the M&M world and also in World 1. That way, I matter what. I know they've got it. Just... There we go. Awesome. All right. Glad I got the on shield too. That's awesome. Oh, I'm not at this. That's why. That makes sense. I have one destroyer. If I remember right, I think I need the eye of the golem. Destroyer emblem. Yep, I had the golem. Plus the finger. Uh-huh. I don't know if I'm sleeping in general. Okay. Increases pickup range for mana stars. Wow, there's a lot of uses for this. Actually, I should duplicate a bunch of those. Has decent defense. Not the best. For a big wood armor, it does. covers it. I just gotta duplicate that a couple times. Actually, wait, there's the power glove as well. Shit. I just gotta duplicate this, and then this will be the end of the stream. Once I duplicate this and make the accessories, maybe two duplications.
She was blind, deaf, and mute.
Yeah.
Or no, not mute. If she was mute, she couldn't talk. She was blind and deaf.
Yeah. She's able to talk. This is crazy.
Yeah, she was not mute. I sent it to you. Dallas is back?
No. I don't know who's back, actually, but whoever it is, I appreciate you watching. I'm almost ready. I have for the highest DPS videos again for the North Pole. I just got to get the Inferno and the Wrath Potion, so I got to fish for those. But that's the last step I need to do the North Pole versus bosses for the highest. I've got the accessories for it. The Fire Gauntlet, Mechanical Glove. Got all the stuff I need, so good to go. Yeah. So that'll be it for today's stream. I know two people just joined, so I'm sorry. But I got a bunch of great stuff. I got the North Pole, finally, after all this time, always. Yeah, I am so stoked I got the North Pole. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you have a good day. Bye, everybody.